Was America better a couple of years ago when we had the lowest unemployment rate in 50 years, or is it better now when people are hurting across this country? Was America better when gas was $2 a gallon or $4 a gallon under Joe Biden? Was America better?